press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
It's an all-singing, all-dancing love story, complete with Indian superstar Akshay Kumar. So far, so Bollywood.
चलो सवा चार हो गए, सब इंतजार कर रहे हैं लोटा पार्टी में तुम्हारी वेलकम का.
But this love story comes with an unlikely message. The heroine leaves her husband because he doesn't have a toilet in his home.
एक सोच के लिए इतना गुस्सा?
अगर पहले पता होता तो शादी ना करती.
Not your standard romance, but in a culture where defecating outside is normal for millions, India's most bankable star is using his box office pull to highlight the lack of toilets in the country and the dangers faced by women forced to go outside under cover of dark.
It's a very shameful thing what happens, that there are timings for women to go for open defecation. There's been before sunrise and after sunset. In between, you cannot go. So that it is a very sad situation. If I want to tell people about the message, what I want to talk about this movie, I have to do it not in a documentary way. I have to do it in a right, entertaining way.
Toilets are being built, particularly in rural areas, as part of a huge government program to improve India's sanitation. It can't come soon enough for many. With a rise in reported sexual crimes against women, UNICEF estimates that half of all rapes could be prevented if there was better access to toilets. As in so many shocking cases, Saroj, from a village in northern India with no access to an indoor toilet, was set upon when she was forced to go outside. I was grabbed by two men from behind, she said, but kicked and shouted as they tried to pin me down. My screams eventually alerted people. Sushila too fought off her attackers as she answered a call of nature. Women can't go too far from home as they have households and children, she says. We have no choice but to sit shamelessly on the road, even though men are passing by.
If you change nothing, nothing will change.
Sandas to laake chhodunga is gaon mein.
The filmmakers know building lavatories alone is no guarantee of success in a country where so many people are simply used to going to the toilet outdoors. But Bollywood is using its considerable might to entertain and pass a vital message on at the same time. Nina Nanar, News at 10.